We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things, not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
Lift off on Apollo 11. Tower cleared.
Listen, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
On July 20th, 1969, United States astronaut Neil Armstrong became the first man to set foot on the moon.
That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.